How to log in to Pinterest account? Whether you are planning a dream vacation or looking for a new recipe to try, logging into Pinterest is your first step to discovering ideas that spark your creativity. Follow this all the steps one by one to log into your Pinterest account. Do watch the video till the end so that by the end of the video you learn how to do it. Without any further ado, let's dive right into the video. First of all, do not forget to update your app from your Play Store or App Store, which is a mandatory step. Then navigate to your Pinterest account and applications. You will reach on the section. Simply select the email address box and enter your email address that you have before created your account, or you can continue with Facebook or Google as well. So let's enter here. And then you need to enter your password. If you forgot your password by accidentally, then you can select the forget password link and easily recover your password and re-enter here, and then tap on login button. Make sure all the credentials are correct, otherwise there might be trouble to log into your account. As you do that, you have successfully logged into your Pinterest account. That's it. I hope this video worked. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.